Helmets help protect against head injuries. Good morning everyone, I am Ansh Sehgal of Grade 5D and today I will show you how to construct a model helmet out of household items. So for this I will need a food box, pre-cut pieces of foam, and to test it I have a water balloon. The food box will be the outside hard part of the helmet and the foam pieces will be the inside cushioning of the helmet. So let's get started. First, we open the box. We will put the white foam at the bottom and above it we'll put this pink foam. And then for the side cushioning, I have this foam piece and I have another black foam piece to be put around the white one. After assembling, it should look like this. Then we will insert the water balloon inside and for the upper cushioning, we'll use a bigger circle piece, put it like this. And of course, we'll close it with this cap. So now we have made our helmet. Why have we made it? To test the water balloon inside. We will throw this towards a wall or a door and test its strength and durability. So let's test. Now I will throw this helmet against this iron door and we'll check its durability and strength. Friends, please tell us in the comments, what do you think? Will this break or will this stay strong? Let's see. Let's open and see it. Yay! It survived! Look, it did not break. It's full of water. So hope you like my videos. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you again in the next video. And also, I'll be posting more videos on such science experiments.